What up, YouTube? G4 Leader here once again, back with another video for you guys. And yeah, I didn't think I'd be making this video. It's kind of a sad video because, like I said, I didn't think I'd be making this video anytime soon. But we just got news that after 8 seasons, Arrow is done. It is done. It is gone. Arrow, which kicked off the whole entire Arrowverse, will be over. And it's not like it's getting canceled or anything. Stephen Amell, in his farewell video to the fans and to the crew and everyone, he basically stated that it was his idea to end the show. So, because he ain't wanted to drag on too long and be like some of these other shows, Supernatural, you know, that keep going on forever, way past its prime. So, I kind of agree with that. You know, it's better for a show to have an ending than it just keep going on infinitely. But it don't make this any easier because Arrow has been one of the greatest superhero shows ever to me. Like I said, I loved it since the pilot in 2012. And even before that, with Green Arrow and Smallville, I thought Green Arrow was dope and he deserved his own show. So when they finally decided to give him one in 2012, I thought that was a great idea. I was kind of iffy when they not recasted him, but had their own universe with Stephen Amell as Green Arrow. But he ended up growing on me and ended up being, like I said, one of the best shows ever and kicked off this whole entire universe, you know, Flash, DC Legends, and all these other spinoffs, which is great. So I don't know. I guess I always thought it would go on longer. The thing about Arrow is I always felt like, even though it's been this many seasons in, I always felt like he never fully became the Green Arrow that we know. You know what I'm saying? I always felt like he's still been on that journey. And what made me feel that way is because he never had the full, you know, goatee that we were used to. He never was the jokey type that we were used to. They shoved Felicity Smoke down our throat. He never got with Laurel Lance and made that work somehow, because he was supposed to be with Black Canary, not Felicity Smoke. So I always felt like at some point they was going to fix that. I mean, I know the character died in season 3, but I always figured at some point they would correct that, but I guess not. They doubled, tripled, quadrupled down on this Felicity Smoke shit. So she wasn't going anywhere, sadly. So, but yeah, I always felt like he never got fully there. It was always the journey to him becoming the Green Arrow that we all know. And I feel like he's never going to get there, sadly. So I just have to chalk it up that that's CW's version. That's not quite the comic book version. It's just CW's Green Arrow. So I just got to come to grips with that. But like I said, for season only got 10 episodes and then he's done. And what I think is going to happen, I think, thinking back to the last crossover they did when he made a deal with the Monitor, I think he actually did agree to give up his life for Kara and Flash. So I think that's the way the very next crossover, which is probably going to be about 10 episodes in, that's where we're going to find out the deal that he made. Because like I said, they never disclosed the deal that Oliver Queen made in that episode. So I have a feeling that the next crossover is going to be addressed and it's going to be that. Because what makes me believe that is because Stephen Amell, he said he came to the producers of the show and with the idea of wanting it to end after season 6. You know? So the fact that they went on for season 7 and scheduled a season 8, and it's only 10 episodes, it leads me to believe, yeah, it's going to happen in the next crossover. It's going to be this big holy event with everybody, you know, saying goodbye to him. But so I'm pretty much guessing that's how it's going to end, and I guess that's going to be a fitting farewell to him, having the whole universe that he spawned there to say goodbye to him sacrificing himself for everyone. But what's next, though? That's the main question, is like, when Arrow is over, what's next? Of course, I don't see the other Arrowverse shows ending. They're going to continue on. Flash, DC, Supergirl, they all going to continue on. But what's next for the people of the Arrow, with the Arrow cast? I feel like they got two cool directions that'll work. One direction that isn't going to work is somebody else taking up the mantle of Green Arrow. Nobody is going to like that. There's no way they can. Emiko, Queen, nobody's going to watch that. John Diggle as Green Arrow, nobody's going to watch that either. People had such an issue with that, so I don't feel that's going to happen either. It can work, even though they probably maybe not going, they not going to go this route. But if John Diggle officially becomes the Green Lantern, not Arrow, but becomes the Green Lantern, they hinted at that at the last crossover too. So if he ever gets the ring or something like that, and he actually becomes and he takes over, you know, I feel like that would work and people would love that, because we all been screaming we wanted that. John Diggle, you know, maybe his middle name is Stewart, maybe Diggle ain't his real last name and it's Stewart somehow, and he becomes the Green Lantern. That would be dope. Or another way is they bring back Slade Wilson, bring back him and have him have a show centered around Deathstroke, because Deathstroke was the most popular villain of the series. Season 2 was everybody's favorite season. You know, Slade Wilson was a fan favorite, and since the Batman in 2021, you know, Ben Affleck's script is out and they're not doing that Deathstroke shit anymore, so that means they can do Deathstroke again. You know, that leads me to believe they can do Deathstroke again. So if Deathstroke got his own show, I feel like that would be really dope and be popular. If he had his own anti-hero show, he's not a hero, he's not a villain, he's an anti-hero, I feel like people would follow that. So I feel like Green John Diggle, Green Lantern, or a Deathstroke show. These are the only two ways I see another spinoff taking over from the Arrowverse, from Arrow actually happening. So if those two ain't gonna happen, I don't know what's gonna happen. It's just gonna be over and we just gotta rely, and Flash is gonna be the new leader of the Arrowverse universe. But anyways, like I said, nevertheless, it's just sad news. It was one of my favorite shows on the CW, and it's sad to see it go. Stephen Amell did a great job as Arrow, and I'm definitely gonna miss the show. It's gonna go down in my tops, one of my top TV shows, along with Smallville. So yeah, but anyways, I'm about to get out of here. You guys can hit me down in the comments down below. Tell me your thoughts on the news. How do you feel about Arrow being canceled? Let's talk about it. G4 Lead here signing off, and thank you guys for watching.